Hello, boys. Well, it's sure great to be back again, to gaze in the old campfire and to singing them good old songs. Say, Hank, throw another chunk on the campfire, and I'll tell you all about the fate of old Strawberry Roan. Hey, hey. A bunch of us boys sitting on the corral, talking about old Strawberry, a real cowboy pal. How he's throwing most cowboys time after time, turning on circles as small as a dime. From the west rides a stranger, the ranch lazy A. Just wondering, boys, if you'd seen any strays. An old 45 hung low on his hip, a cigarette butt burning close to his lip. What's all the attraction in that there corral? Oh, just an old Roan, a real cowboy pal. Harry Knight's only guy ever rode that old Roan. Go ahead, stranger, ride him, but I think you'll get thrown. I'll just call your bluff, that little old Roan. Here's one cowboy left, he never has thrown. Stick on that saddle, I ain't got much time. I've heard how that cayuse could really unwind. He swung to the saddle with the greatest of ease. Old Strawberry seemed just to float in the breeze. And under his belly we saw the blue sky. We yelled at the stranger a parting goodbye. Then we saw a sight that surely read freight. As Strawberry went over the old corral gate, a flash of a hand and out come a gun, while on the corral a pair of them hung. We rushed to the rider, his right foot held tight. Old Strawberry lay there a pitiful sight. Say, fellers, no hurry, I stopped him with lead. One look at that row and we knew he was dead. Soon all the ranch hands were gathered around. It seems all were shocked as they gazed at the ground. I'm real sorry, boys, came a voice very low. Was me or that cayuse, 'cause one had to go. We uncinched the saddle, call it a day. Old Strawberry Roan has gone on his way. That evening at sunset we laid him to rest. At the head of his grave we all signed this request. Poor old Strawberry Roan, all the names signed below he has thrown. His saddle hangs here, please leave it alone. This marks the fate of old Strawberry Roan.